Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Welcome to Charity. What's up with that? With Connor Denton. I'm Connor Denton. Charity. Classic. Now, those things that people don't know about charity can easily be found in any good household dictionary, like this one.
Charity.
But Connor, why is charity?
Well, I'm glad you asked. In fact, in the last 20 years, the sale of apples in the US has fallen greatly. Now, we can put this down to the economy, to the recession, or just down to our everyday buying habits. In fact, every day, supermarkets stock more oranges than ever before. They're higher in vitamin C, they have a nicer color and a nicer texture, but this is seriously affecting apple growers right here in our own states. Does that answer your question?
Did you just walk in a circle? The bell.
Charity.
And today, we visit the animals who run free at the Durrell Wildlife Conservation Trust. Beautiful scenery which surrounds the park is nothing on the animals who dwell within. Oh, here they are now, relaxing in the sun. The animals are a lazy bunch who spend the majority of their time sleeping. Every so often, the animals go out for exercises. They stay in a pack for fear of the bigger animals who lurk in the wildlife park. At around noon, it is feeding time. The animals gather for feeding in their pack and await for prey to come by. After feeding, the animals prepare for a night out in the animal kingdom. As the sun sets, the animals hit the riverside for boogie night. The dancing lasts for many hours. Daft creatures, aren't they?
Hey, what about Western?
Yeah.
You want Western? This is Western.
Researching for Sheep Week. So far, we've got Animal Day. We've already got Country and Western Day. Nice. And now we just need to find a day for Wednesday. Uh-huh. Guys, have you thought of anything?
Well, actually, I was...
I was thinking also that we could do a stereotypical authentic rap day.
Okay.
All right, but how about instead...
We do! Everyone come in as a onesie.
No. No. Okay, better idea.
Better and idea than that. We all come in as authentic meals from different countries. I'll be spaghetti bolognese. Italy.
Listen, Joss, now I appreciate your input, but you are the deputy, and I was elected here for a reason. My superior skills at PowerPoint put me here, and I don't want that to be now ruined because you keep interrupting me, all right, mate?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, all right.
All right, cheers.
So, guys, what are we going to do for Wednesday?
What do you think, Joss?
I don't know. Whatever's cool. Whatever.
Let's have a look on Google.
Oh, it says HAU is not a registered domain.
I know what we should do. Hey, what about book day? Hey, look, Rosie. I'm head girl, so I think that I should have the ideas. So basically, you know, like what comes after number one? Deputy. So, you know. Hey guys, I had an idea. What about book day?
Brilliant, brilliant one. Super Samus. Another brilliant idea. You're on fire today, Chantelle.
Yes!
I love it!
Come in, MCC. This is HAU-191095. Calling in from N66-W28 of HDF-N. Launch and lunch were successful. MLI is still intact. The Energy Delta region seems to be contained. SSL protocol is set for fluctuating invert. Awaiting orders.
Yes. HAU-191095, this is MCC 528491 speaking. Please note, Open Cluster 67 has sustained damage to the fourth layer of the DBL. Space time is currently set to 6 minutes after tea time. The optical RA78 feedback has committed to uplink. Sensor array is locking onto a current POI and should be ready to align with the time matter fields after the GHL has finished checking. Rosie, please check into the system.
Oh, and Joss, I just want to let you know, we're all counting on you.
Received. Rosie, please log into navigation networks.
Captain Joss, it says HAU is not a recognised domain.
Have you tried wiggling the orange cable?
Yes, Captain.
We have to call Scotty.
I can't do it, Captain.
Scotty's gone! Come in, Welshy!
Oh, yes. What you need to do is reroute the SKFG matrix call and then send the feed through the SARN network. Remember, when you're doing that, don't forget it's currently daylight saving time in hyperspace, so don't forget to adjust the polarities of the fixed matter field generator on the port side. If the capacitors blow, try attaching the diagnostic module. Good luck.
Captain Joss?
We're stuck here.